We welcome you here on this Tuesday, October 3rd, 2023. It's another presentation of Elk Grove TV and Grove Junior High Athletics. I'm Rick Signorella here with you, beautiful Elk Grove Village, Illinois, at Grove Junior High. And again, we welcome you here on this Tuesday afternoon here at Grove Junior High in beautiful Elk Grove Village, Illinois. I'm Rick Signorella here with you on Elk Grove TV. Sit back and relax, and we'll get this tip-off underway momentarily. You'll be seeing both teams with their respective uniform colors. Lincoln comes in as the visitor in their blue jerseys and white stripes with yellow trim. And your Lady Elks are in the green jerseys, green shorts with your yellow numbers and white trim. So as both teams finish up the pregame huddles, we'll get this action underway. Glad you're here with us on Elk Grove TV here today. And we got Lincoln coming up on the floor, and the ref's kind of getting ready. They just kind of joined us and talking to the scores table, getting the rosters lined up. The tip off coming up momentarily. One of our refs looks like he did play indeed basketball in his younger days. We have 5 minute quarters, four quarters. Getting ready for the tip off. Lincoln will be going from right to left on your screen, and Grove will be going from left to right, and here we go. Welcome once again, folks. Five brings it up on the floor, looking for a pass. She gets it off. She's in the paint, she puts it up. Off the back iron and out. Stolen from Lincoln, brings it up, 14 has it. Kind of goes underneath the basket. Close, but right directly under it, just shoots it up to the net, comes back down.